Today I want to show you how I paint clean stripes on my furniture. The first step is to apply your first color. In my case, that was white. When that dried, I applied my painter's tape. Now here's the key to avoiding any paint splats with your stripes. You want them to be nice and straight and clean. Add that first color one more time. Once that's dry, then you can add your second color right over it. And there we have it, nice clean stripes.